Hi, my name is Dan Scott. Let me show you this cool papercut text effect in Adobe Illustrator. First up, pick a big thick font. Select the pencil tool, make sure it's set to super smooth. That way, while we're drawing our terrible squiggles, Illustrator will make you look like a pro. I'm making three squiggles, one a little smaller than the next. Four colored squares, just a bit bigger than the letter X. Put a squiggle in each of the boxes. Then select both of them and go to Object, Compound Path, Make. Boom! Do that for each of them. Stick them all on top of each other, get them in the right layer order. Then select all of them together and put some kind of drop shadow on them. Put it all on top and behind our X. Select everything. Then go to Object, Clipping Mask, and Make! Hooray! This is obviously the short version. Use this link here to come see my free full-length video tutorial.